In the quest to understand the universe, scientists have embarked on an endless journey of exploration, delving into the microscopic world of particles and zooming out to grasp the vastness of the cosmos. But during these explorations, a profound question arises. Do we keep finding the same elements, patterns, and structures when we zoom in or out? Could it be that every new discovery, every particle, and every universe is merely a repetition of what came before? In this video, we unravel the mysteries of our universe, exploring the possibility that the fabric of reality might be more repetitive than we ever imagined. Our journey begins at the microscopic level, where scientists peer into the heart of matter. In the world of quantum physics, researchers have discovered an intriguing pattern. Particles that seem distinct and unique might share fundamental similarities. Through experiments with particle accelerators, scientists like Dr. Hernandez are deciphering the enigmatic behavior of particles, raising questions about the true diversity of the subatomic world. We are finding unexpected symmetries among particles, suggesting a deeper unity in the building blocks of the universe. As we shift our focus to the macrocosm, astronomers peer into the depths of space, discovering galaxies, clusters, and cosmic phenomena. However, the universe's vastness raises intriguing possibilities. Are galaxies, each seemingly unique, actually repetitions of a cosmic blueprint? Astronomer Dr. Turner believes that the universe might be more repetitive than we comprehend. When we observe galaxies across the universe, we notice recurring patterns in their formations. It hints at a cosmic order that transcends the apparent diversity. The pursuit of a theory of everything captivates the minds of physicists. This theory aims to unify the fundamental forces of nature and explain the essence of reality. Leading physicist Professor Mitchell shares insights into the quest for a unified understanding. The search for a theory of everything compels us to explore the profound connections between the micro and macro worlds. It raises the tantalizing possibility that the diversity we perceive might be a mere illusion, masking a deeper, repetitive reality. Beyond the realm of science, philosophers have pondered the nature of existence for centuries. Ancient texts and modern philosophies converge on the idea of eternal recurrence, suggesting that the universe, with all its events, might repeat infinitely. If every particle, every galaxy, and every event is a repetition of what came before, it challenges our notions of originality and uniqueness. Perhaps in this repetition lies the profound truth of existence. Mathematics, the language of the universe, plays a pivotal role in deciphering the repetitive nature of reality. The elegant equations of symmetry and fractals reveal underlying patterns that permeate both the microscopic and macroscopic worlds. Leading mathematician Dr. Guyon discusses the intricate beauty of mathematical structures. Mathematical symmetries provide a glimpse into the profound order underlying our universe. From the delicate spirals of galaxies to the intricate branching of neurons, mathematics unveils the exquisite repetitions that echo across scales. Quantum entanglement, a phenomenon where particles become correlated in such a way that the state of one particle instantaneously influences the state of another. Could this phenomenon indicate a deeper cosmic connection, suggesting that particles are not just repeating, but intricately linked in a vast cosmic web? Entangled particles defy classical notions of individuality. It's as if they share a hidden blueprint, transcending space and time. This interconnectedness hints at a universal oneness that defies our ordinary perception. In the realm of theoretical physics, the concept of our universe being a holographic projection from a higher dimensional space challenges our understanding. Researchers, including Dr. Rodriguez, delve into simulations exploring the idea that every particle, every galaxy, is a manifestation of information encoded on a cosmic horizon. Simulations allow us to explore the hypothesis that our reality is akin to a holographic projection. If true, every entity we encounter, no matter how diverse, is a reflection of fundamental information echoing throughout the universe. Across cultures and epochs, ancient wisdom traditions have contemplated the cyclical nature of existence. Could these age-old philosophies hold keys to understanding the repetitive essence of reality? Scientists such as Dr. Patel bridge the gap between ancient insights and contemporary scientific research. Ancient texts often speak of cosmic cycles and eternal recurrence. Integrating these narratives with modern scientific frameworks opens new avenues of exploration, prompting us to question the boundaries of our knowledge. As we peer deeper into the fabric of reality, the quest for new frontiers intensifies. Cutting-edge technologies such as quantum computing and interstellar probes promise to unveil unprecedented insights. The search for extraterrestrial life, the exploration of black holes, and the deciphering of dark matter continue to challenge our understanding, pushing us to re-evaluate the very foundations of existence. In this ever-evolving odyssey, scientists, philosophers, and thinkers stand at a threshold of discovery. The repetitive patterns we uncover raise profound questions about the nature of existence, urging us to confront the enigma of eternal recurrence. As we venture into the unknown, one truth remains: the universe, with its infinite repetitions, is an endless tapestry of wonders. So, what do you think about this subject? Let me know in the comments and let's start a nice discussion. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, please consider to subscribe to my channel. My name is Oliver. Until next time, keep looking up.